Our top story at this hour, Pakistani Foreign Minister Shah Mehmood Qureshi has met with US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo at the US State Department in Washington, D.C. Qureshi and Pompeo expected to discuss matters of bilateral interest and most importantly talk about fostering what many would call fraying ties between the US and Pakistan. Now, sources say that the Trump administration wants Imran Khan government to adopt aggressive measures thwarting the Afghan Taliban influence in Pakistan. Qureshi, who represented Islamabad in the 73rd United Nations General Assembly session in New York, also met National Security Advisor John Bolton at the White House. The Pakistan Foreign Minister is further due to meet key members of Congress and to deliver remarks at the United States Institute of Peace think tank.